move in and try to take all my business, which means I may have to shut down and sell my son Tweek into slavery.
Ah, slavery?
Yes, slavery.
Wow, that sucks, dude.
They really have my balls in a salad shooter.
Don't you think you should at least try it?
Hey! This is pretty damn good!
Yeah, it doesn't have that bland, raw sewage taste that Tweek's coffee has. Hey, that is good.
It's a French roast!
It's subtle and mild. Mild like that first splash of sun on an April morning. This coffee is coffee the way it should be.
Hey! No hard feelings, Tweek. You know, we still need someone to run this Harbucks coffee house. I'm sure it will make a lot of money.
Thank you, Mr. Postman, but I think we'll be fine with the money we make selling our son into slavery. Just kidding, son.
I love you guys.